Actress Hina Khan is missing her father. The actress, who lost her father to a sudden cardiac arrest on April 20, was very close to him. She often used to share pictures with her father on her Instagram account. Hina on Thursday shared a throwback picture with her beloved father. The actress also penned an emotional note for him. She wrote, "I don't know what to write. Miss you." On Wednesday, Hina shared a series of pictures of her father on Instagram stories. With each story, she expressed her emotion in one-line description. Hina was shooting in Kashmir when her father passed away. She rushed back to Mumbai, but soon she tested positive for COVID-19 and had to go under quarantine. Hina recently posted a picture on Instagram where she is seen looking outside of the window with a mask on. She wrote in the caption, "A helpless daughter who can't even be with her mother to comfort her when she needs her the most. Dear people, times are tough, very tough, for not just us, but everyone around. But there is a saying, tough times don't last, tough people do. And I am, was, and will always be my daddy's strong girl. Send in your prayers, please. Let there be light. Dua." On the professional front, Hina was last seen in a music video titled Bedard.